just another example of bamboo scaffolding. The real, you know, as I sit here and look at it, the beauty of it is it doesn't need that secure foundation, that heavy scaffolding that we know heavy metal jacks need. Metal frames are all tied together, and if one goes down, it'll pull all the rest of them with it. So you gotta have a good foundation. This stuff doesn't need that. And they just come along here and look there. They just stick it in any way they can. Any length, piece, any size. They may choose larger pieces for the verticals, but I'm not even sure that that's true. Just tie it all again with a little short rope and a twist rod on a twist piece of small bamboo with a tie. They just twist the, see those green things hanging down there? Those are all secured to a little small twist. And then they just twist it until it's tight. And then they tie that off with a little piece of plastic. As long as it doesn't move, the tie will always be there. And if any one of them gives out, it doesn't really affect the rest of it that much. So that's the beauty of it. And man, oh man, the insecurity of it. Here's the guy climbing out of it. Look at his feet. Well, maybe it just looks scary to me. I've never been up on one. Nothing else, though. Sure comes down quick.